have press, the steps of Eros, indeed, the selfless love god, as it were. Had a good morning and afternoon at Belmarsh with over 14 supporters, committee members there this morning, and we've come up, half of us, to Piccadilly Circus, where now we have at least 22 supporters, committee members, and quite a few members of public who are engaging with our supporters, those handing out the leaflets. And we've got Alison on the information table there, and we've got a wonderful drummer who's come out to drum in support of Julian Assange. There he goes, play a bit of drum, come on, with the drum. Very good. In support of Julian, wonderful. And back at the HQ here at Piccadilly Circus, we've definitely got a good turnout today, and we hope that the message gets across to the good people of the borough and the visitors here today. An innocent Australian journalist kidnapped from Knightsbridge and held incommunicado at HMP Belmarsh.